the Street Rod headquarters. Today we're going to show you how to replace the cat's eye jewel in your cigarette lighter in your old Chevy. Ours is old and faded, and we're going to make it look like new. Here's our replacement jewel eye, and first thing we're going to do is knock it out of the mouth. I just used a 5/8 12 point socket. Set this over the top of it. Use an 11/32 quarter inch drive socket. So we got the new jewel out of the lighter base. So now we're going to take the old one apart and go through the same process. This one's slightly different because there's not room to get the socket in there. And so we're going to use a punch. You go around the perimeter of it. Now we're going to take the lighter handle, turn it right side up, place the jewel in it, and we'll use a deep socket, give it a couple taps. It's in there. For the last step, we'll just take the handle, screw it back on the element, and there you have it, your rebuilt lighter.
And that's all, folks.